Jim's quote, to make everything in the world canon will be made better, is really a great notion. It's actually, by definition, what innovation is. Innovation is purely to make things better. You're building something that didn't look like that before or exist before. How exciting is that?
The crossing frame was born as an idea. It's middle ground between our sports frames and our ophthalmic frames. It lives in an area that nobody's ever been to before.
In order to actually have a pair of glasses for work and have a pair of glasses for sport, someone would actually have to have two pairs of glasses.
Because not everybody's a hardcore athlete, and so what we wanted to do was come up with a product for them.
CrossLink Collection stands for versatility. And we have three different frames that encompass this category. The first style we launched was CrossLink, and it has a lot of cool sports features that we've never done before in any ophthalmic frame.
I don't think you can point to one square inch of this frame that doesn't have some new technology story around it. It's got an O-Matter front or an aluminum front. It's got interchangeable temples, a lens carrier, a hole for a leash, colors we've never done before, a metal core, the longest unobtainium sock that we've ever put on a frame before.
What makes unobtainium special is you can sweat, or you can bob your head back and forth, and the frames, they won't fall off. They'll stick to your ears and to your nose. I've actually used it paddleboarding, and I was honestly astonished at how well they work. They totally stuck to my face. They didn't fog up. The water even beat it off. It was pretty awesome.
The common theme among all the CrossLink family of frames is versatility.
It gives us the opportunity to go really bold. We can come up with these great colors that are really loud and out there, like the frames I'm wearing now, but we can also have the option of having just a gray tonal temple that you can wear anytime that doesn't stick out as much. CrossLink Sweep really takes design to a new level. It has a lot of the same sport benefits, but with a much more halo, bold, iconic design. It's someone who's really looking to make a statement, and they look great as a Sun RX frame. CrossLink Switch maintains a lot of the sport attributes that CrossLink has. It has no slip grip ear socks with wire cores that allow you to adjust it to fit your head. It's for someone who's looking for a refined look, but also have this functionality that they can switch their lenses out anytime they need.
We have this lens carrier where you can actually use multiple types of lenses for different situations. So you could have a prescription frame and different powers, or you could have a prescription frame and a sun frame. Just using the nose piece itself to be kind of spring-loaded and kind of snap into place. We tried to make it so you could do it with only two hands, and you put one in your pocket or something like that, grab another carrier, snap it in.
I think for some companies, they talk about innovation and all this great stuff. I think all we need to do is just show people what we do, because what we do is pure, it's true, it is innovation. It's what drives us.